Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? That's the perfect marriage.
The rich scratch their asses too when they think nobody's watching.
We've been at it for months. Ever since the 1% killing began, nothing's gonna happen.
I know.
I don't know. It probably keeps something weird inside.
Is it?
Like how? All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe.
Basement safe are where you keep the juices.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever it is.
Doesn't ring a bell. No, Mr. Jacob's a career dip.
It falls on me as concept to protect Providence against all threats, even his bad decisions.
So let's treat this like a court case. Say Burnwood is a material witness to the prosecution and you need to get rid of him. Walk me through your strategy.
Best course of action is blackmail. I've called in one of the firm's junior partners to dig up some dirt. If Burnwood has a weakness, we will find it.
If not?
Then Corvo gets to earn his 7 figures a year. Burnwood suffers an accident, convincing but not too convincing, and the blame falls on her rogue assassin with a whimsical M.O.
That might fool the heroines, but not Edward. He could even be using them to test your loyalty.
Yes, that is the crunch.
I don't feel too well.
Hey, wait, people! I gotta find a bathroom right now!
Church, I'm not sure. I wonder, she's not very friendly. Parish Council, and now we're not sure if we want to leave both with her.
Why wouldn't?
She's not that excited about a church wedding, to be honest. I think she only agreed for it.
Not just a puddle either. We're talking knee deep.
She's not that excited about a church wedding, to be honest. I think she only agreed for it to keep the family happy.
Mark. Not just a puddle either.
We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror film.
Of course, yeah, he's going to come to all the poor soul in charge of attacks.
You think that's the wife?
What?
Got it.
I got nothing.
Okay, whatever.
What's that?